Last couple going up. Lingatiana, the favourite, green light. Lures on its way here for the fifth event. Set to jump. Racing Extreme Care begin well with the favourite, Lingatiana. Lingatiana runs to a narrow lead. Into third spot, Mazza's Princess. Further back to Blackpool Marvel, then Errington St. Coco. General Max, last of all, Lingatiana. Off and gone, four lengths in front of Extreme Care. Mazza's Princess to third, and then came Errington. Favourites in front around the bend, Lingatiana. And it's a mile clear. Lingatiana absolutely bolts in. Lingatiana defeated. Extreme Care, third over the line will be Mazza's Princess. Further back in the field then came Errington, St. Coco, and General Max was one of the last in. The time was around 23 and 30. Lingatiana, number three, defeats the one, Extreme Care, who began well today and has thrown some value into the exotics. Number six, Mazza's Princess, will be third. There'll be no third dividend. 3-1 and 6 in 23-33. 23-33, Lingatiana avoiding bother at the start, able to run to the early lead and got out with a margin of about five lengths heading up towards the corner. Seven is fourth here, so it's 3-1-6 and seven. Errington gets fourth. 5.5 lengths the winning margin by 1.25. 5.5 by 1.25 in 23-33.